In this video, I'm going to teach you how to change the rings before voicemail on iPhone. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to be talking about a method to make sure that your iPhone rings for longer before transferring a call to voicemail. So this method is going to work for most carriers. In this example, I'm going to be referring to AT&T, but you will be able to attempt this with any other one that you have. So first, you will need to call a specific number. So dial this number here, *#61#. When you call this number, it is going to take a while and you should see a screen similar to this one. It is not going to be exactly this, but it is going to be similar enough. Now, you will see this message, voice call forwarding. When unanswered, forwards to a specific number, including the country code, which should be +1 if you are doing this from the USA. So all that you have to do is note down this number. Note it down on a piece of paper or just remember it. What you will have to do now is call a specific combination of numbers and characters alongside this number. So now you will have to call this **61*. Then the number that you copied from that screen, so it is going to be up here. So you input this number, followed by **30, which sets it to 30 seconds before going into voicemail, and finally hash at the end. So once again, **61*, the number that you copied without the country code, **30, and then hash. By calling this number, you will once again see a screen similar to this one at the top, and this time it is going to be fixed to 30 seconds before going into voicemail. So once this is done, you will now be able to take a little bit longer to answer the calls. If this doesn't work, it could be due to differences in couriers. Like I mentioned, the one that I'm referring to in this video is AT&T. The best course of action if this doesn't work is to call the customer support for your specific courier and talk to them and request to have the number of rings increased before voicemail. I hope I was able to help you on how to change number of rings before voicemail on iPhone. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.